Welcome back to our channel, guys. I'm Malika from Platinum Fund, and in the coming videos, we will be focusing on crypto venture capital funds. Our VC fund has been helping innovative fintech projects grow since 2016, and we are excited to share our experience with those interested in venture capital investing. According to CryptoRank.io, the amount of venture capital investments decreased from 6 billion to 846 million in 2022. However, despite this drop, the top cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Binance Coin exhibited positive growth at the start of the year, indicating that investing will pick up. So, where should venture capitalists invest their funds? Watch the video until the end to discover 10 startups worth the attention of investors in 2023. In early 2023, Blockstream was able to raise 125 million in investment to expand its own Bitcoin mining co-location offerings and services. The company will remain a focus for investors because it is the largest provider of blockchain and crypto. Blockstream is expanding the Bitcoin ecosystem by partnering with Liquid Network, a Layer 2 network, to offer mining services to companies and investors. Additionally, they provide a satellite service that enables 24/7 access to the Bitcoin blockchain without the need for an internet connection. Apps with the move-to-earn concept are capturing the user's attention. As you remember, STPN's success in the market was brilliant. FideOut offers a similar concept. Users install the app, subscribe, and get a personal training program. The app's developers ensure that the FGHT token's utility grows through a 25% discount on the subscription. People are expected to deposit Ethereum or USDT into the app's account, exchange them for FGHT, and buy their own workout program with native tokens. FideOut has already raised about 4 million during the presale, which will be continuing till the end of March 2023. The listing price per 1 FGHT will be approximately 0.0333 USDT, which we think is not bad for a startup project. Start growing your network by visiting professional events and getting useful contacts and finding new gems. Use onchainlab.ai to find all about the events of your interest, and if you prefer using a mobile phone, the Telegram bot Events Today bot will do the same. And if you want to get in touch with VC funds and startup founders directly, contact us and get a full database. Check the video description for instructions. The problem of ecology continues to worry humanity, and the crypto community is not left out. During our research of new startups, we turned our attention to CarbonPlace, a global transaction network that provides a simple, secure, and transparent transfer of certified carbon credits. A press release from February indicated that the CarbonPlace network was able to raise $45 million in an investment round. The funds will be used to expand the company and build partnerships. Although CarbonPlace is scheduled to launch commercially by the end of 2023, they have already piloted deals with Visa and Climate Impact X. We can assume that the demand for carbon credits will only grow in the future, so investors should pay attention to such projects. Another project with a similar eco-friendly concept that is currently in presale is C+Charge. This is a crypto project that will encourage drivers to buy e-cars by offering carbon credits as a reward. They are now partnering with Flow Carbon to offer Goodness Nature tokens to drivers. The presale of their CCHG native token raised just over 1 million. By the end of the event, the price of the token is expected to be 1 CCHG equals 0.016 USDT. By the way, you can use the On-Chain Lab database and services to get more details on other promising crypto projects. NFTs also continue to be the focus of crypto users. The Candy Digital Project is working to create digital collectible assets related to baseball and sports in general. The developers describe their mission as to develop next generation sports and digital culture assets, providing authentic objects and experiences that deepen fan engagement and connect people to their passions. Interest in the project grew after sports merchandising company Fanatics announced it was selling its 60% stake to Candy Digital. In January, the platform announced plans for expansion in the marketplace, so another interesting project awaits sports and NFTs fans. You can also see which VC funds are also selected NFT, Metaverse and GameFi projects in the On-Chain Lab investment catalog. In 2023, it's impossible to miss a project that integrates AI technology into its concept. Play Labs is just working on Web3 social networks, where AI serves to improve user experience, creativity, and communication. The CTO of Play Labs, Eber Whitecomb, believes that artificial intelligence, creativity, and social media must intersect to be useful and interesting to a wide audience. They also plan to integrate AI and NFT into their game Champions Ascension, and the project is definitely worth a look at because it focuses on the crypto market trends. P2E projects are attracting the attention of investors regardless of the market situation because the play-to-earn concept is very popular among users. One such project, MetaMasters Guild, is currently in its pre-sale phase. Users of MetaMasters Guild will receive gems for participating in tournaments and contributing to the game's ecosystem. The project plans to launch 3 different games in this ecosystem, where users will use the gems to buy NFTs or convert them into the native tokens MEMAG. The final stage of token pre-sales is currently underway, during which over 4 million has already been raised. For professional traders and those just interested in the state of the market, Dash2Trade has launched a platform that provides access to trading signals, ICO, pre-sales, leaderboards, and other analytical information. Users can join Dash2Trade after purchasing D2T tokens. A starter subscription costs 400 D2T and premier access costs 1000 D2T. Investors may be interested in the project not only as a trading dashboard, but also as a platform that successfully provides the value of its own native token through user subscription. By the way, D2T is already listed on Gate.io at a price of approximately 0.0115 USDT per token. Let's talk about another NFT project that was recently launched. The Uncharted is a massive collection of 21,000 space and adventure items focused on bridging traditional finance and DeFi. Holders of these NFTs will earn from a 36-month investment pool. The launch of the first chapter of the collection is scheduled for Q1 2023, which means that those who wish to invest can join the project at an early stage. Last but not least of all the project we are discussing is Sound. It's a Web3 platform for performers and listeners that creates a unique experience of creative interaction. The concept of direct communication between content creators and their fans is one of the main ones for SocialFi, which could replace the usual social networks in the future. Users get early access to tracks and directly support the artist. In the future, the popularity of such concepts could increase. And this is a kind of signal for investors. Well, we hope that our selection of 10 crypto startups and successful projects will help you decide on the direction of investment this year. In the next video, we will discuss how to manage typical problems faced by crypto venture capitalists, we will cover various issues that arise in the crypto VC world, such as difficulties with sourcing deals, navigating market volatility, managing portfolio companies, and dealing with regulatory uncertainties. We will provide some practical tips and advice for overcoming these challenges and maximizing returns in the ever-changing world of crypto investments. Stay tuned! Bye!